create alerts through digital banking, and specify the conditions that trigger them. In the Alerts page, you can view existing alerts and decide whether to turn them on or off. Click the Edit link to edit or delete an existing alert. Use the New Alert dropdown to select and create an alert type.